my cousin, my uncle and my aunt. Complete how cool they are, and it stings my life is gone. No, they'll never, ever give me what I want. I know I don't deserve these awful mad bastards, please be my privilege. Take these stupid walls,
but despite all of my struggle, I'm still alive.
Sick of summer and just waiting around. Hey, it's September, so I'm skipping this town. Hey, slow mystery.
Snape, will you just be honest? the Slytherin. Break them up, boy!
Ha! I finally beat you, Potter. What do you think about that, huh?
Dragons with me?
done, Potter.
Me? No, it was Cedric's fault.
All this fighting going on is making me thirsty.
I'll get you something to drink.
Oh, I will.
Yeah.
rumors of Voldemort's return.
Rumors? Can you believe that?
It's just awful, Harry.
I'm just gonna curl up in my sock drawer and sleep for a day.
Stop it. Thank you.